Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in this video, we'll be talking about how to convert your mobile camera and use it as webcam. You just need to download this app. My app name is IP Webcam. I have already added link in the description below. Once you download this app, open the app, you will be seeing an interface like this. Just scroll down to the bottom and you will be seeing an option called Start Server. Once you click on Start Server, it will be opening something like this. So this footage will be from your back camera. And there will be an IP that is provided you at the bottom of your screen on your mobile phone once you click on the app. So just visit this link on your desktop. You will be seeing some interface like this. So this will help you to convert your back camera and use your front camera, and this will help you to get the real footage. So, and if you want to use your videos, that is your webcam, with a specific link that we are using in our program, so just right click over it, open image in new tab, that is, it will help you to open your video in new tab and copy this link. And you just need to paste your link in the video capture. That will help you to capture frame by frame images. So let me remind you steps. And the most important thing that I want to remind you guys, you need to connect it within Wi-Fi, that is same for your mobile or your laptop. If you don't have a Wi-Fi, create a hotspot from your mobile and use it from both. So here are following steps. Just connect your laptop and mobile with same Wi-Fi. Second, download the app. Third, open the app, go on Start Server. You will be seeing your back camera and there will be IP provided in your mobile. Visit the IP on your desktop and you will be seeing the interface like this. On browser, you will be seeing able to view it as video. And with this front camera option, you can actually rotate your camera. So that will be helpful for you to use in different program, since we are using it for image processing. So yeah, that's all. So hope you get an idea how to use your mobile camera and IP webcam together to use it as webcam. Thanks for watching.